importantly, all money raised from charges on emissions will be recycled back into the system to fund further research, tools and technology, as well as farmer incentives in order to help reduce emissions.
Those farmers will, you know, be under more pressure. Their profits are under pressure. They'll look to, you know, they'll reach a point where they're saying, all right, we're out of here. The only people that will buy it will be generally offshore firms that are buying up for carbon credits to offset their CO2 emissions.
Initiative actually sends the wrong signals to the wrong sector and isn't sufficient to address the climate emergency that we're in.